Welcome back to DMI's home-based education. Today we are going to continue again with exercise 3 only. In that we are going to start with question number 5. Now in question number 5 it is given that a lawn is 80 meter long and 30 meter wide. Through the center of the lawn, two paths each 2 meter wide run at right angles. Find the area of remaining portion of the lawn. Lawn ka remaining portion kitna hai, that we have to find out. So according to the question it is given, that one lawn is there. Lawn, you know, it is made up of grass. So as we are having in our school also. So a lawn is there whose length is given 80 meter and breadth is given 30 meter. Now it is given in the question, through the center of the lawn two paths. Lawn ke center se do path pass ho rahe. This is one path and this is another path. Aur iski jo length measurement diya hai, that is 2 meter. From here also 2 meter, 2 meter and 2 meter. So this is one lawn, एक lawn दी है, उसके center से दो path जा रहे हैं, और उसकी width कितनी दी है, 2 meter is being given. हमें क्या find out करना है, कि वो path को minus करके lawn का total कितना part रहता है, that we have to find out. Then now एक चीज ध्यान में रखना है, देखो ये path यहाँ ऐसे भी जा रहा है, ऐसे भी जा रहा है, तो ये जो part है, this part. ये दोनों के लिए कॉमन हो रहा है, ठीक है ना? रास्ता ऐसे भी जाएगा तो भी ये पार्ट आएगा. If it will go in this way, then also this part will come. So first क्या करेंगे, पूरे लॉन का एरिया फाइंड आउट कर लेते हैं, L into B. फिर पाथ का एरिया कितना होता है, that we have to find out. And then minus करना है. अब कैसे करना है? Just see. First what we'll write, length of lawn that is given 80 meter, breadth of lawn that is given 30 meter. So therefore what we'll find out, area of lawn that will be L into B. So 80 into 30, so 8 threes are 24 and this 2 zeros meter square. So ye kya hua, pure lawn ka area including this also, pure lawn ka area kitna aa raha hai, 2400 meter square. Now ab kya karna hai, path ka find out karna hai, but how to find out? Dekho path, it is in this way also and this, horizontally or vertically, dono way mein hai. So when we consider this path, itna path consider karenge to uski length kitni aayegi, 80 meter aayegi, because this whole part pura ye 80 hai, so this will be also what, 80, aur ye kitna ho raha hai, 2 meter. Okay, then ab ye breadth le lo, to ye path जो बन रहा है दिस पाथ, सो उसके साथ क्या आ रहा है, दिस विल बी ऑफ 30 मीटर एंड दिस विल बी ऑफ 2 मीटर. और ये जो शेडेड पोर्शन जो दोनों में कॉमन है, वो हम क्या कर देंगे, उसमें से माइनस. ओके, सो व्हाट विल राइट, दैट एरिया ऑफ पाथ अलोंग length पे देख लेते हैं, length के साथ. so length we are, if we are finding out this area, so length कितनी हो जाएगी, 80 and breadth will be what, this 2 meter. so 80 into 2 that comes to 160 meter square. तो ये इसका area हो गया this part. now same way this part if you take along with length breadth, so area of path along breath. So breath, this will be how much? 30 and 2. So 30 into 2, that comes to 60. Then area of shaded. So shaded part ka area kya hoga? That will be 2 by 2. That comes to 4 meter square. Now see students, humne ye path ka area find out kar liya hai ki by this side it will be 60 meter square. This way it will be 160 meter square. और ये जो दोनों के बीच में ये common part आ रहा है, that is 4. So that will be subtracted. Now we'll find out therefore area of path. Okay? और you can say total area of path is equal to इतना आएगा 160 plus 60. उसमें से किसको माइनस करना पड़ेगा? 4. क्यों? Because this part is coming in both the part. ये जो इतना part है, वो दोनों जब रास्ता एक दूसरे को cross कर रहा है, दोनों में वो common आ रहा है. That's why we have to subtract that 4 from it. So it will come 220 minus 4. So it will come 216 meter square. तो ये एरिया का पार्ट है, सॉरी एरिया ऑफ पाथ दिस. ओके, अब हमें क्या फाइंड आउट करना है कि ये पाथ का एरिया इसमें से माइनस करके लॉन का ये जो पार्ट बचा है वो टोटल कितना एरिया होता है. दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट. इट इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द लॉन. मतलब ये पाथ को अगर कंसिडर नहीं करते तो ये लॉन का कितना पार्ट रह जाता है, दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट. सो फाइनली व्हाट वी विल राइट, देयरफॉर एरिया ऑफ लॉन एक्सक्लूडिंग, एक्सक्लूडिंग मींस पाथ को निकाल के अगर पाथ को हम कंसीडर, मींस जितना पाथ है अभी उतना हम कंसीडर नहीं करते तो लॉन का कितना पार्ट है. दैट्स व्हाई एरिया ऑफ लॉन एक्सक्लूडिंग पाथ इज इक्वल टू पूरे पाथ लॉन का एरिया कितना था 2400 और पाथ का एरिया भी कौन 216. सो दैट वी हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट. सो 10 माइनस 6 इज 4, 9 माइनस 1 इज 8, 3 माइनस 2 इज 1 एंड 2. सो द आंसर विल कम 2184 मीटर स्क्वायर. वो कौन सा पार्ट हुआ? दिस four parts जहाँ पे रास्ता नहीं बना है. तो रास्ता को if we are removing the path तो जो remaining area of lawn is remaining, that is 2184 meter square. Okay, so एक lawn दिया था 80 meter by 30 meter, उसमें बीच में दो path are going. So हमें find out करना था कि अब लॉन का कितना पार्ट बाकी रह जाता है. जब पाथ ऑलरेडी बना दिया तो कितना पार्ट है जो लॉन कवर कर रहा है. सो फॉर दैट पूरे लॉन का एरिया निकाला, देन एरिया ऑफ पाथ अलोंग द लॉन. तो ये लेंथ हो गया, उसका ब्रेथ क्या हो जाएगा 2. सो इतने पाथ का एरिया हमको कितना मिला 160 मीटर. सेम वे ये पाथ, सो उसकी ब्रेथ क्या हो जाएगी 30 एंड दिस विल बिकम 2 मीटर ओनली. सो 32 सर इज 60. अब ये जो पार्ट है दैट इज कमिंग इन बोथ द पाथ, दोनों पाथ जब पास हो रहे एक दूसरे से तो ये इतना पार्ट ऐसा है जो दोनों में कॉमन है. दैट्स व्हाई उसका एक एरिया हमने निकाल लिया, दैट इज 2 इनटू 2 दैट 4. ये दोनों को प्लस करके उसमें से 4 माइनस करना है तो ये पाथ का टोटल एरिया है. Now we have to find out कि पाथ को अगर हम निकाल देते हैं तो अब लॉन कितना बचा हुआ है, that we have to find out. So area of lawn excluding path, पाथ को अगर हम निकाल देते हैं तो कितना लॉन का एरिया बचता है. So 2400 that which we had found in the beginning, उसमें से पाथ का एरिया जो हमको लास्ट में मिला 216 that we have to subtract. That's why the answer will come 2100. 184 meter square. So this was your sum. Only one sum is given of this type, but it's not that much difficult. Easily ho sakta hai, just samajhna hai kaise karna hai, otherwise it is simple. Now let us move to question number 6. In that, find the area of the path remaining out running outside the following field of given dimensions. Outside the field bola hai. So again we are coming back to inner and outer. So let us solve it then. So this is your question number 6. In that it is given that a path, the area of path, find the area of path running outside the field of the dimension is given. So let us make one field that this is one field whose measurement is given 50 meter and 10 meter. Now kya hua hai, a path is running outside the field. Uske bahar ek path banana hai, means one road is to be made. So this is the path we have made. Uska measurement kitna diya hai? 0.5. 0.5 meter. Here also 0.5 meter. 0.5 meter. And here also 0.5 meter. So a rectangular field hai, uske charo side ek path banana hai, aur path ki breadth kitni di hai? 0.5 meter. Ab hame wo path ka area find out karna hai. So field di hai, uske bahar karna hai. Means hamare paas measurement kahan ka hai? Andar ka hai. So we'll start with inner as usual. So inner length is equal to 15 meter. Same way inner breadth, that is equal to 10 meter, and therefore inner area, that will be length into breadth, so that will be 15 into 10, which comes to 150 meter square. This is the area of this rectangular field. Now we have to find out outer length, and same way we have to also find out outer breadth also. So outer length will be 15 plus 0.5 and 0.5, so 0.5 plus 0.5. Now 0.5, 0.5 will become 1, so 15 plus 1 it will become 16 meter. Same way 10 plus 0.5 plus 0.5, so 0.5, 0.5 is 1, 1 plus 10 is 11 meter, and therefore outer area is equal to length into breadth, that is 16 into 11, so 11 6 are is 66, 6, 11 means that 11 plus 6 is 76 meter square. So, now we can find out the length, therefore, area of path is equal to outer area minus inner area. So, outer we are having 176 minus 150, so our answer will come 26 meter square, which will be the area of path. Same way, second one is also given, in which the length and breadth is 20 and 15.5. Breadth of the path is given 1.5 meter. So let us find out. First, we'll make the figure. So the length is given how much? 20 meter, and breadth is 15.5. 16.5 meter. Now again the path is going outside it. So this is the path going outside. It is given 1.5 meter, 1.5 meter and 1.5 meter. Now same process we have to follow, because inner is given, outer we have to find out. So we will begin. This is A and this will be your B. So inner length is equal to 20 meter, inner breadth is equal to 15.5 meter, and therefore inner area is equal to length into breadth, that comes to 20 into 15.5. Okay, now we multiply by 2, 0 se point nikal jayega, so 2 5 is 10, 1, 2 5 is 10 plus 1 11, 1, so 310 meter square is the area of rectangular field. Now let us move to outer length. So outer length is equal to 20 plus 1.5 plus 1.5. So 1.5, 1.5 will be 3. See, 1.5, 1.5. So 0, 1, so it will become 3. So 20 plus 3 is 20. 3 meter. Outer breadth is equal to 15.5 plus 1.5 plus 1.5. So 15 plus 3 will be, it will become 18.5 meter, because 1.5, 1.5 again 3, 15 plus 3 will be 18.5, and therefore outer area is equal to length into breadth, that will be 23 into 18.5. So let us multiply 185 and 23, so 15 8 is 24 125, 2 3 plus 2 is 5, 2 5 is 10, 1 2 8 is 16 plus 1 17, 1 2 1 is 2 plus 1 3, so 5 5 12. And here the point will come, so it is coming 425.5 meter square. Now finally area of path is equal to outer area minus inner area. So 425.5 minus 310, so 0.5 will remain as it is. 5 minus 0 is 5, 2 minus 1 is 1, and 4 minus 3 is 1. So this much meter square area will be there of the path. Now the last question is remaining, that is question number 7. In that, again, a picture is being given and its frame is being given, that a picture has 15 cm by 2.5 cm dimension means usta measurement. A 2.5 cm broad frame is required to cover it. Find the cost of frame at rupees 1.50 per square meter. So, a picture hai. उसको क्या लगाना है फ्रेम, और फ्रेम हम कहां पे लगाएंगे, पिक्चर के बीच में या अंदर सेंटर बॉर्डर ऑफ इट, पिक्चर का जो बॉर्डर होगा उसके ऊपर ही हम क्या लगाएंगे फ्रेम, तो फ्रेम मतलब कहां पे लगेगी, बाहर की साइड लगेगी। अब वो फ्रेम का कॉस्ट कितना होगा दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट। सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, सेम वे जस्ट The measurements will change. So first what we'll make, one picture. Picture in the sense, real picture, we have to think that this is one picture. Now its measurement is 15 centimeter by 2.5 centimeter. ये उसका dimension is measurement दिया है. अब क्या करना है? एक frame लगाना है. A frame 2.5 centimeter broad frame is required to cover it. So 2.5 meter broad. तो ये picture था. अब उसको हम क्या लगा देते हैं? Frame. So ये उसकी फ्रेम हो गए. नाउ उसकी विड्थ कितना दिया है? इट्स 2.5 सेंटीमीटर. हियर आल्सो 2.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड 2.5 सेंटीमीटर. सो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ व्हाट प्रॉब्लम व्हाई इट बिकम्स नेसेसरी टू ड्रॉ द फिगर. जैसे ड्रॉ करोगे फिगर अपने आप आधा सम आ जाएगा. जस्ट कैलकुलेशन बाकी रहेगा, रेस्ट एवरीथिंग विल बी डन इन द फिगर इटसेल्फ. सो पिक्चर का लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ दिया है. तो पहले क्या दिया है? इनर दिया है. सो विल स्टार्ट विथ इनर एंड देन विल मूव टू आउटर. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. सो इनर लेंथ इज इक्वल टू 15 सेंटीमीटर. सेम वे inner breadth is equal to 2.5 centimeter and therefore inner area is equal to length into breadth. So 15 into 2.5. Now I know the table of 15, so I will directly multiply 15 5s are 75. So 7, 15 2s are 30 plus 7 is 37. Now after point one digit, so one digit centimeter square. ये किसका रेडी दिया हो गया of the picture. Now outer length is equal to 15 plus 2.5 plus 2.5. Now 2.5 will become 5. So 15 plus 5 it will be 20 centimeter. In the outer breadth that will be 2.5 plus 2.5 plus 2.5. So again 2.5 will be 5 and 5 plus 2 it will be 7. So 7.5 centimeter will be the outer breadth and therefore outer area is equal to again length into breadth. So that will be 20 into 7.5. Now with the help of this zero the point will be removed. Now 75 to user is 150. Yes, so it will be 150 centimeter square. Now from this ab hume kya find out karna hai? Therefore area of frame. Abhi tak hum path ka dhoond rahe the. Here frame is given. So area of frame is equal to what? Outer area minus inner area, that comes to 150 minus 37.5. और उसके बाद हमें उसका कॉस्ट भी फाइंड आउट करना है. सो इफ वी सबट्रैक्ट 150 एंड 37.5, सो नथिंग, सो जीरो. सो 10 माइनस 5 इज 5, 9 and it will become 4. So 2, 1, 112 0.5. Now this is what area of frame. Now uska cost kitna hai? 8 cm square ka 1.50 it is. So 8 cm square ka hum kya likhenge? Cost of what it is given frame. Cost of 1 centimeter square frame is equal to rupees 1.50. कि 8 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर अगर फ्रेम लगानी है तो उसका कॉस्ट कितना होता है 1.50 तो हमें कितना लगाना है 112.5 मीटर स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर सो देयरफॉर कॉस्ट ऑफ 112.5 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर फ्रेम इज इक्वल टू 1.50 इनटू 112.5 ओके इन दैट अगर वहां पे जीरो कंसीडर करो नहीं करो इट्स वन एंड द सेम सो लेट अस मल्टीप्लाई एंड 15 आई विल यूज डायरेक्टली द टेबल ऑफ 15 So 15 5s are 75, so 7, 15 2s are 30 plus 7 is 37, so 3, 15 1s are 15 plus 3 is 18, 1, 15 1s are 15 plus 1, 16. Now if you add, you want to add that 0, you can add it, so by the 0 has it. So 1, 2 and 3, so 1, 2 and 3, so our answer will come to this 168. 0.75 That will be the cost of frame. Frame को लगाने का cost कितना होगा 168.75 So by this student we complete our exercise number 3. Now just one topic is being remaining that is volume and that will complete most probably in the next video or two videos it will be. So the last topic is only remaining. This exercise, all the sums I had done. So you also go through the video and just understand and then try to do the sum by yourself. Then only it is possible to know how to solve this sum. Question samajhna bahut zaruri hai. Uske baad figure draw karna aur figure mein kahan pe kaun sa measurement diya hai. If that you are going to understand by reading the question, then sums are very easy. Agar wohi samajh mein hai inner diya hai aur aap outer mein likh rahe ho fir inner ka find out kar rahe ho, then everything will get messed up. So it's better kya diya hai around it bola hai, it means bahar diya hai rectangular field hai uske andar inside we have to make one path, then we have to think that under karna hai toh minus karna padega, means outer we have to start. So inner diya hai toh inner se start karenge, outer diya hoga toh outer se. Like that we have to find out and solve the sum. So this was your last topic regarding area. In the next video we will move with volume. So till then, thank you.